Elsewhere with the Green H in top of trim, the 7th-ranked UH men's volleyball team back under the Big H at the Stan Sheriff Center tomorrow, opening a 2-match Big West Conference series against UC San Diego. Now, the Bows are currently on a season-long 4-match losing streak, and with depth on the roster, intense practices make it clear that competition for playing time continues.
In matches, does that make it tough on you, being that you have so much depth, there's so many options, can you almost get overwhelmed by decisions sometimes?
No, I mean, I like, it's a good problem to have, yeah. You know, overwhelmed is when you just got to stick them out there and come on, it's a good problem for sure.
Well, I feel like these guys are still confident despite the skid.
Yeah, no doubt. I mean, we were, you know, it's such a small margin of, you know, at the top. And we played a couple teams that were really good, and we had a few guys who were just a little off, you know. At the end of the day, your receiver's got to receive, and your scorer's got to score. And if they're off a little bit, then, you know, you can lose. And we did. I think everybody's looking forward to getting back on the court here Friday night.
Rainbow Warriors are 1-3 in the Big West. Tritons still winless at 0-4. 2-match series will run Friday and Saturday. Both matches at 7 p.m. For a series preview, check out our website, KJON2.com.